Atlas systems, propulsion, go, hydraulics, go, pneumatics,
go,
LO2,
go,
water,
go,
centaur systems, propulsion,
go,
pneumatics,
go,
LO2,
go,
LH2,
go,
has gas,
go,
electrical systems, airborne,
go,
ground,
go,
facility,
go,
RFFTS,
go,
flight control,
go,
com,
go,
timer,
go,
GCQ,
go,
umbilicals,
go,
ECS,
go,
red line monitor,
go,
quality,
go,
op safety manager,
go,
ULA safety officer,
go,
vehicle system engineer,
go,
anomaly chief,
ACS go,
range coordinator,
clear to proceed,
launch director,
launch director is go, and you have permission to launch.
Proceeding with the count. Timer T0 is planned for 23:42 Zulu. The count to start at 23:38 Zulu.
Roger. T0 is set for 23:42 Zulu. Count will start at 23:38 Zulu.
So the polling is complete, and we have a go for launch at 6:42 p.m. Eastern Time. The count will resume in about a minute, 35 seconds. And once resumed, from T-minus 4 minutes until launch, you'll be listening to launch conductor Doug Lebo and his team performing the final steps in the countdown procedure. You'll hear the team confirm securing of Atlas liquid oxygen topping, followed by the call to transfer the Atlas and Centaur stages from ground facility power to internal battery power. At T-minus 1 minute 55 seconds, the team will command the ground launch sequencer to start, followed shortly by securing the Centaur liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen topping activity. Then at T-minus 1 minute 40 seconds, the team will command the flight control system to launch enable and arm the flight termination system. In the final minute, the Atlas tanks will be verified at flight pressure, followed with verification of the Centaur tank pressures. A final status check of Atlas, Centaur, and GOZAR readiness will be conducted at T-minus 25 seconds. And then seconds before liftoff, the RD-180 engine ignites, performs a health check, followed by ignition to lift the Atlas V and GOZAR off the launch pad. After liftoff, you'll be hearing the voice of United Launch Alliance's Marty Malinowski providing launch vehicle ascent data. We're standing by to pick up the count.
3, 2, 1, mark.
And we're at T-minus 4 minutes and counting.
Is enabled.
We're proceeding toward a 6:42 p.m. liftoff. NOAA's GOZAR satellite is confirmed on internal power. The Atlas will be heading nearly due east, 100.7 degrees, and will reach Mach 1, or the speed of sound, about 35 seconds after liftoff. T-minus 3 minutes, 16 seconds and counting.
Securing yellow two topping.
Atlas tanks, light pressure.
2 minutes, 50 seconds.
It does internal.
Two minutes, 35 seconds and counting. Everything is go. Just a few seconds away from transferring Atlas and Centaur power to internal.
1 minute 59. Vehicle internal, 155.
Launch sequencer start.
150.
Clearing set for LO2.
140.
Launch neighborhood.
137.
FTS armed.
T minus 1 minute, 30 seconds and counting.
OCUs armed.
FCS count started.
115.
Reduce ECS for launch. Roger.
110.
Standing by for the final range status report.
1 minute.
Rock report range status. Range green.
Range is green and we are go for launch at 6:42 p.m. 50 seconds away from liftoff.
Stable
at step 3.
T minus 30 seconds and counting.
28.
ECS reduced launch. Roger.
25.
Status check.
Go Alice.
Go Centaur.
Go goes R.
15 seconds and counting. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of NOAA's GOES R, America's most advanced weather eye in the sky, elevating environmental intelligence to new heights and saving lives.
Angle attack phase of flight. Fire rates look good. Whisper has dropped down as scheduled. Response looks good. Roll program is complete. Fire rates controlling down the middle.
Listening to the voice of Marty Malinowski.
Mach 1.
Standing by to pass to Max 2. This is the maximum aerodynamic pressure area. When mechanical stress on the rocket reaches its peak because of the rocket's velocity and resistance created by the atmosphere, NASA's Atlas V and GOES-R spacecraft continue into flight. The United Launch Alliance Atlas booster doing its job. Seconds into flight, the first two solid rocket boosters will be jettisoned, followed by about a second and a half later by boosters 3 and 4.
Coming up on SVP jettison, and we have the first pair and the second pair. It's a good separation. Now flying.
Présentation de Radio CIDS. Sur Google, Radio CIDS. Il désolé.